In a world dominated by mankind, one Uhu is ready for revenge.